Hey, my name is Lindsay, and in this short video, you'll learn how to add an admin to your LinkedIn business account. Please note that LinkedIn requires you to be connected to a person before you can add them as an admin. So these steps will walk you through how to connect with Roadside and then set Roadside up as an admin. So our first step is to go to linkedin.com/m/login. And here we'll log in to manage our page. I'm going to use a mock account of our friend Dale Crentist. Perfect. And once we're logged in, we're going to go to the top left search bar and type in Roadside Admin. Then click on the suggestion. Once you're on the Roadside Admin page, go ahead and click on the Connect button. All right. So once you've requested to connect with Roadside Admin, go ahead and email your project manager and they will go and accept the request. For the purpose of this video, I'm going to go ahead and pause for a moment to go accept my own request, and then I'll be right back to show you the rest of the steps. Once we've approved your request, you're going to go and click on the Me icon at the top of the LinkedIn homepage, and then select your own business page from under the Manage heading. On your page, click on Admin Tools, and then select Manage Admins from the dropdown. Designated admins shows by default. So then in the search bar titled Add New Admin by Name, type in Roadside Admin and click on the suggestion. Now be sure to hit Save Changes. And that's it. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to your account manager. Thanks. Bye.